So,
there you go. Are you careful?
The door stop. So, hello YouTube, and today I'm doing a repair on this on my nan's Beldray 2-man stick vacuum. No, the bearings are failing. So just thought, see if I put WD-40 in the bearings, it may help. So here's the motor. It is full of dust. You hear that? Let's find my hammer. This is almost too hot to touch. Doesn't seem like it wants to come off. So we can get some of this. This was mine, this one, but my nan moved, so then I gave her this. Oh, it was full of air. Squirt stuff up in it. That didn't go well. Look at all this dust coming off this. Mad. It's a rusty bearing. Bet this will do jack shit. Won't it? Got a bit of there. Put a bit of WD-40 in there. In there, so. Get some toilet roll. Back. And this is disgusting. some kids made a very weird noise. Sounds a bit better. Still probably does help dramatically that the fact that there's a lot less dust in the motor. Ooh, get screwed, I'll get that a bit further in there. God, that did work. Bloody hell, this fan is disgusting. Sorry if you can't see, I'm trying to get a good view yourself. These things have awful filtration. Filters that on fell off, on this one fell off. Let's give you some general wipe over. I'll plug this in outside once I've done it, because no dust will probably go everywhere. Ah! It's a bad idea. Got this seal here. Wash this with the tap. Somewhat. Oh, there's actually a kitchen all there. That was a bit of a mistake getting that. There's a C-Max there that's pulled up. Then it happens that he's leaving right now. Ow! Just stuck the plug. Max actually. Here's this thing here. Now I'm going to put this thing back together, so let's see what it looks like now. Here's the motor, it's a lot cleaner in there. Still sounds a bit rough, I bet it's going to sound even worse, there's a bit of oil, got oil everywhere.